New tonight, Governor Ron DeSantis signed a bill that will allow larger sizes of wine containers to be sold here in Florida.
The new law takes effect on July 1st. Right now, Florida bans the sale of wine in bottles larger than 1 gallon unless it is sold in a 20-liter reusable container. Distributors and manufacturers are allowed to sell wine to other distributors and manufacturers in containers of any size.